There we go. Got to do this earlier.
So I'll fix it. Final boss begins. Let's go. Icon of Sin. Destroy all the Icon of Sin's armor pieces to disable its protective energy shell. Shooting the exposed energy shell deals no damage. Okay. Great. See how this goes. Ah, God! I just got here and he's punching me in the face. Let's try out the Unmaker, shall we? Ooh. Oh, and I'm dead. All right. Well then. So, you do not want to get hit by him. Got it. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Oh boy. This is gonna be something. What killed me? Oh my God. Oh, God damn it. God, okay, I gotta go.
Thank you.
Oh! I have a BFG ammo though. What are you going on about? Relax. I mean to kill those two, to be honest, but you know what? They were in the way, so. Gauntlet recharges my blood punch. That's what it does. I know I need to go for the arms, but it's just fucking really hard to when I'm trying not to get killed. Stop shooting missiles, please. Oh no! No, I can't move. I get it. It's all those pieces.
Quickly, with its armor fully destroyed, the body is now exposed. Take the portal and finish this fight.
Whew! Oh, thank God. Okay. Alright. Grab everything I can. Round one down, round two to go. Oh my god. Everything? I think so. Here we go. I still got two BFG shots too. Perfect. Where? Oh, here. Yeet. High God of Sin. Shoot and destroy the eight body parts again. Shooting destroyed body parts deal no damage. Okay, so I gotta do it again. Great. Oh God. Jesus. Alright. Boom. Well, that gives me a nice head start right there. Can I get the lower body right there? Come on, hit him. It ain't count. Try again. That one did. Alright, I'm out of BFG though. Well, I didn't mean to hit you, but whatever. Let's hear it go brr. Whoops, I did not mean to go up here, but here I am. Okay. Oh my god, there's a whole lot of fireballs everywhere. I do not like it. I'm not okay with it. Relax, game. Relax, guy. Where is it? Oh, hey, I gotta go this way. Alright, cool. That works for me. Oh god, I think he might be angry. I think he's a little angry. Oh, those despawned, okay. Thank god for laser sword. Crucible is hero. Crucible MVP. Oh! God. Die! There we go. Okay. Raining fireballs and I'm just chilling. Break! There we go. Excuse me, I gotta go. I just punched that guy and nothing else. Sword, man, I'm telling you. Thank God for sword. Whoa, I should not have jumped up here. This was a grave mistake on my part. But I can get a little damage while I'm stuck here. Down! please stop doing fireballs so I can actually hit you? It'd be greatly appreciated. Bye. I need more swords. He just keeps doing this stupid fireball move over and over. Oh god. Oh. Urgh. One. Fire! Ah! Die! It's so close! Yeah, that hand right there. That's the hand specifically I need. I got it! Now what? Stop doing your attack phase. Yes! We did it! First try on the second phase! Whew! Oh, my thing died again. So my head isn't moving, but whatever. We did it! Oh my god. There he's back. Stab him with the brain. Whoop. Direct. Oh my god. The first phase was harder, I would say, because you were in such a small space. With this one, I had a lot of space to move around. It was a lot easier to get around for this one. We did it! Our 100% nightmare run is over! Oh my god. We finally did it.
You will be their savior. Your strength will be their shield. And your will, their sword. You remain unbroken, for your fight is eternal.
My tracker died. My head didn't move. We did it! Oh my god.